William Branham, that's your opinion. Oh, my. If I had 10 million tongues to speak with, I could never express my thoughts to him. Laying yonder on the bed, come up out of a sinful family. And the doctors looked at me and said, you got 3 minutes to live. And all of a sudden, something passed my way. It was the blessed Son of God who saved me from sin and healed my blinded eyes and put my eyes to preach the gospel. Oh, how I love him. How I adore him. I couldn't express what I think of him. What kind of people ought we to be?